top, so I chose the ace, and then you put them on the top, okay? And then now you go to your spectator, and then you go try to shuffle your stick. You have to make sure to keep the top four like together. So when you shuffle, you have to keep these four like that, right there. Then you're gonna say top card is your card, so that's his top card. And you face it down like that. Then next, what you do is you say you go shuffle it again. So keep, make sure you have the top three there on the top. Top three. Then you're gonna say that you're gonna be like one, two. I'm just gonna take out the top three. So this trick is the same trick as the one before, but it's for a higher audience because it's a little bit complicated. So you take the first four, or any four that are the same, I chose eight, right? And then what you're going to do is you're going to put them on the top before you go to your spectator. Then when you get to your spectator, you're going to shuffle it. So making sure to keep the top four at the top. Then you're gonna just gonna shuffle it like this, right? Then you're gonna take one card, the top card, and then you're gonna put it like that. And you're gonna show your spectator before you put it down. So it's ace of diamonds. You don't look at the card. Then when you put it down, you are gonna cut the deck. You're gonna shuffle it like that. And then if the person thinks it's on the top, you're gonna cut it. When you cut it though, you put your pinky right there, so it doesn't look like it, but it'll look like it's fully right there, but only from the back. And then you're going to say you're going to cut it again, and you're going to cut it like that. And then you're going to take their card, start looking at it, then slide it up or something, and you're going to hit it like 5 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You hit the deck 5 times too, and then you take the top three cards, place them face down, and also put this card over, and that's the trick. For the third trick, you need to memorize the card on the bottom, which is Jack of Diamonds. And then you're gonna shuffle it in front of your audience, making sure to keep the Jack of Diamonds at the bottom. Then you shuffle it, you're just gonna spread it out like this, and tell your audience to pick two cards. Then your spectator, say you picked those two cards, okay? Then you're just going to put it back like that. And you tell your spectator to look at the cards. And those two are the best cards. So, and then you tell them to put them back. So you cut it. Tell them to put one at the bottom, okay? Then you're going to cut it. And then keep being sure that making sure to keep a finger there without making him see that you have it like that. Then while you hold it like this, you're gonna like act like you cut it up again, and then you're gonna tell him to put it right here. Then you put it right there, and just gonna mix it up a little bit, and then you go through the deck. And then when you see seven of diamonds or the card on the bottom, then Jack of Diamonds is the card on the bottom, and then these two are the cards. This is just an easy trick to work on almost anyone. And yeah, that's pretty much it for this video. Hopefully you liked it, and subscribe.